Yakety yak. Don't talk back. Environment, so I have to use the words I know. Let's see if it works like in Windows 8. Right click. Pin application. I think that does it. Yes, I have pinned the application to the taskbar. Let's see if I can move it over. Yes, excellent. So far, so good. Let's see over here. Wired connected. Let's see. Connection information. Active network connections. Doesn't give me the name of the network. What's this? English. Can I get Spanish? What if I want Spanish? What's this? Keyboard layout chart. That's nice. What's this called? Super L. Oh, L is left. What if I click on any of these? No, that doesn't do anything. It's just a chart. What if I open Firefox? What's this? I guess I'll find out when I click it. Welcome to Geary Service Gmail. Is this to set up an email client? Right out. If I select other. Gmail. Let's see what else. Wine. I've never used Wine before. Let's see. Programs. Accessories. Notepad. Well, that's the only. I'm opening Notepad, right? Oh, what's it say? It's being updated. Please wait. Okay. This won't happen next time, right? I'm gonna pin Notepad here. Take me long. It's done. This is Notepad. That underline F means I should be able to use Alt F, right? Let's see if that works. Yes! That's good. Wait a minute. There's something missing. There should be a. What's it say? Notepad. Why Notepad? Wine was brought to you by all these people. Wow. Wine license. Wine is free software. You can redistribute it and modify it under the terms of the GNU Lesser General Public License as published by the Free Software Foundation. Okay. Look at the blue shadow behind the wind. This message. There's a blue shadow everywhere. There's a way to configure that. Yeah, I'm not gonna look for it now. Oh, look, wrap. I think that these two in the Notepad in Windows, they're over here somewhere, maybe in their font. But here they're under edit. Or under something. Oh, there's search and replace. I think it's a little different. Okay. So, the icon looks different too. I'm gonna right click and pin. I can't pin it. No. I can't pin it. Let's see. Let's try this. Oh. choose an application. Control Shift N. Control Shift Z. No, I don't know how to use this command. Browse. Maybe I'm supposed to find desktop? Choose an application? And it shows me here. Damn, where could that... system. Could be in their system? That's a partition. Let's see, what's in here? Is it home? Documents, downloads, music, pictures. Damn, shoot. Enter location. Manually enter a location. Recent. What about in here? Templates? Video? Man, that's weird. Remote open 75 gig volume? Oh. Can I open this? That's my Windows partition. Look. Damn. That means I can see this, right? Yeah. This is choose an application. Never mind. Let's kind of launch her. Related, recent, make a custom launcher. That's weird. There's that your friend view for Linux. Oh no! Look! I think this is like a blue screen of death where it crashed. A white screen of death. No, it's worse. It doesn't show me any information. I'm gonna have to see. It's got this lines. It's got vices. got 30 lines this way and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 21 by 30 or something like that. 21 by 30 something. I don't know what that is. And I can't get out of it. I've tried everything before. Control out delete. Control shift escape. R E I S U B. Something like that. Or is it Control Shift? R E I S U B. I forget. It's not good. Wonder why. Yeah, I tried everything I could think of. Shut it down. I'm gonna try rebooting again. Let's see. I hope it doesn't do this again. What are the advanced options like? Advanced options for Zorin. Eric? I don't know. What's up, Star? Recovery mode. Okay. numlock because I'm using null numbers. Nothing. Oh look. Icons. Let's see, all applications, Wine, programs, accessories, Notepad. What happened? Notepad? There you go. Kind of slow, isn't it? And this is supposed to be a fast operating system. Let's see. I couldn't figure out how to pin this. Maybe I have to open a file. Let's see. Oh, look at that. Where is this? C. Wonder what C is. Wonder if this is Linux or D Z. Oh man. I think there's another. What is this? Oh, files. Let's check this out. Let me try something. See this one. There you go, like that. And bookmark. It's mounted. Three items. What's in there? Oh, let's check this out. See if you can drag and drop this into that. No. Oh, look at that. Let's see. boot dev. Disk. By what? By ID? By label? No. Disk. Bus. Mapper? How can I find this? Something like this. Just double click on it. Oh, I'm not using. I'm trying to figure out how to open that using Notepad. Can't figure out how to browse to it. Must be in here somewhere. Maybe it's under Home? Under OPT? Oh, I know where it's under Mount. No. Damn. Is this? Maybe it's in one of these. Devices? Or dev? Let's see. Devices. I couldn't. Oh, maybe I can go right click. That gives you the path. Oh! That's a clue. Oh, I can't even get to ah! I can't get to ah using. Oh, what if I go like this? Right click, open with Notepad. Let's see. Go save as. Oh, it's under media. So I can go open and then go media. Oh.